it was a great meeting. I mean, you could see that the president is an Olympian himself and that he has been part of the first Athletes Commission created in 1981 in Baden-Baden, and him being with the athletes and explaining the reform process and answering all the questions, and it shows that really the athletes are at the heart of the movement. There are a lot of recommendations regarding athletes, so I don't have one particular one. I like the protecting the clean athletes. I think that is what it's about, and we really need to protect the clean athletes. And if it's with regard to anti-doping, with regard to corruption, with regard to Principle 6, the sexual orientation, and I think those are the ones that are really, from an athlete's point of view, important. But also the criterion to have the athlete's experience as part of the bid process. I've been part of the whole process, and I think all 40 of them, all 20 plus 20, are extremely important, and in the end will benefit the athletes who are at the Games and who are preparing for the Games. Having been part of the IOC and having been an athlete myself, I've always had the opportunity, or always had known that for athletes to be part of it, it is there, and being an athlete representative to fight for the athletes' rights. But with those recommendations, I think we go even a step forward, and we prepare for the future, and that is what we want to see. And that's what athletes want to see as well, because the world is changing, and we need to be part of this change and really stay close to the athletes, and to make sure that athletes all over the world will still be able to do sport, and will do sport, which is also extremely important.